Second train today, boys. This is epic.
I just got done finished. Let me start over. I just got done recording one that I barely caught. Norfolk Southern would be UPS. I mean, my bad. Norfolk Southern with Union Pacific. Sorry about that, guys. I'm actually in the parking lot.
A nice little horn show too.
Beautiful locomotives. Horseshoe Curve, Altoona, Pennsylvania. Two trains in one day.
Give you ceramic view, boys. Horseshoe Curve, Altoona, Pennsylvania. On this beautiful Saturday afternoon.
Oops, I accidentally canceled the other video, so there's going to be a little little bit of a gap there.
I see Dan now.
Oh wait, that's not the end. 3 trains in one day. Let's go. Dude, let's freaking go. Tanker just appeared. Manifest, actually. NS Manifest. See if we can catch the locos. Yeah, I do apologize for the blip in the other video. I accidentally stopped recording. This is amazing. Just as I thought the other train was ending, that other one was right behind it. And that is this manifest. I'm new to rail fanning, so I don't know all of the details. But this is amazing. Check this out. Got one locomotive in the middle. This is awesome. DPU, I believe. Distributed power unit. Let me know in the comments. Man, this is awesome. Hope my phone doesn't die on me while recording this, that'd be a shame. Sup? trains in one video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.